interesting 1 minute story. A little girl was holding two apples in her two hands. Then her mother asked for one. The little girl quickly bite one apple, then the other two. Her mother held back with disappointment. The little girl handed one to her mother, saying, "Here, this is the sweeter one." Mother immediately hugged and kissed her daughter. Moral of the story: never judge anyone immediately.